For the Uttan Dash, we gathered at Gorai Jetty at 5 a.m. in order to catch the first ferry towards the Gorai side. Every one of us quickly boarded the boat and we were ready to go. We quickly signed the indemnity forms and passed the pens around. The race for the female category started in utter darkness at 5:30 a.m. It was not long after that the men's race started. Each one of us had a strategy to follow. Some had it cautious and some took a break right from the start. Each race has a catch. The catch of this race was that you had to compete as a team. You have to have a tag with another partner who is along with you in the team at each of the milestones and get back to the finish line as a team. The team comprised of a very strong rider and another rider. So it's all about strategy. Me and my partner Ashish strategized about the race at every corner. Evidently, there were some really strong riders and their partners falling behind. This race was called the Uttan Dash for a reason. There's an incline at the Uttan village which is tremendously uphill, but while going downhill, it's really fun. By the time I hit the U-turn point, most of the riders were already passing me by. But good for me, they were not along with their team members. The U-turn point at 8 km mark and found my partner waiting for me. There were a few memorable sections in the race where the road was waterlogged and I did see a few comic scenes. The cool green and Goa-like roads were a good break from the hassles and traffic of Mumbai. At every milestone, I always found my partner waiting for me. Before I could complete one lap, I already found that others were going for the second lap. I finally completed one lap and still found Ashish waiting for me. Now, the race for me was for the fifth spot along with Manish and Jairam Jiki's team. I found Manali soldiering on in her race. On the way back, I really had a close call. Can you spot it? We were were inching closer to the finish line and saw that the others were already finishing off their race. The trick was to finish the race along with your partner, and that's what happened at the men's section. Join me to enjoy the prize distribution ceremony. The prize distribution ceremony was held at Giant Star and Stores at Kandivli West, Mahavir Nagar.
One more, please. The agenda of this particular event was to get more newbies into, you know, competitive sports. Hence, it was made easy. Together with BCA, MCC and MMO, we did this third one. We had two more events earlier. We only had one female participation. So, big round of applause for five females. Lot of them would have defeated males also, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so the team number 5, 11. It's myself and Ajay Ramdeki. Woo! You award nahi pade, photo mein le sakte. Number 5. Team number 4 is Neil and Rajan.
Photo.
Hichi.
So team number 3, whom I thought will win it, but they lost. Sandeep and Swapnil. Boss, what went wrong? Kya ho gaya inpe? Meaning kya ho gaya
inpe?
Power down ho gaya. What about you? And guys, we have a nutrition partner, Steadfast. So from Steadfast, they get a 1000 rupee voucher each. Rank 2. Arham and Abhishek. Ricky. Please do the honor.
Yay! Clap.
Okay. Yes. From Giant Starkin, Store, we have a platinum service free to rank 2 members. Wow. Okay, worth 2.2k each. Wow. Rank number 1. Advait and Praful. From Giant Starkin, we have again 2.2k platinum service to each one of them. From Walk to Himalayas, they get an entry into WTH Biking Challenge Nainital. So one gets the entry into the WTH Biking Challenge, the second one gets a 3-day MTB workshop. Travel he has to take care, otherwise all the other expenses paid by Walk to Himalayas.
Great.
Now the most important prize distribution of the female category. So Pankaja rank 1, Maddie rank 2. Yes. From Walk to Himalayas again, they get, both of them get an entry into the MTB Nainital, which is Walk to Himalayas Biking Challenge, which happens in December. Okay, so travel they have to take care, arrest all the expenses will be taken. So we have to thank Siddharth Walk to Himalayas for that, right?
Thank you.
For more amazing videos and exciting and thrilling routes, subscribe to my channel, Judigraphy.